6 volts through A and therefore also B. And since C and D are in parallel, they'll also be 6 volts because it's 12 volts in total. If we think about the current and say it was 1 amp through each of these, there would be 2 amps through E, in which case E would be 12 volts. So if I take a loop that involves the battery and those bulbs, there's a total of 24 volts around that loop.